Hi beautiful people, I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video, and I'm yet again with the 70s. So today I'm going to be listening to the song Sway by the Rolling Stones. So as always, your girl here, I'm super super excited, and I can't wait to see what it has in store for us. And I'm hoping that you're gonna take this journey with me all the way to the end of this video. As per usual, I'll be giving my comment as well as interpretation at the end of it. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, kindly consider to smash that red subscribe button down below and officially be part of this amazing journey. So without further ado, let's get into this song Sway and see what the Rolling Stones have to say about it. And remember to stick until the end. So as you've seen, it says let's put it here. It says this song deals with depression and not being able to enjoy that the simple pleasures in life. So it's a very emotional song, and you can imagine like the line saying, it's just that the demon life has got me in its way. So you've been trapped. And it's a very sad song, and I love the instrumentals in the song, and the fact that the song is emotional and sad. It's like the beats were really complimenting it, and I also loved the vocals of the singer. So it was an amazing song in general, and I hope you loved it as well. So if you enjoyed this song, kindly consider to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to drop a comment and share with me what you enjoyed about it, how you felt, and what is your interpretation to it, like if you have any different from the fact that it's about depression and not being able to enjoy the simple pleasures in life. So yeah, I'll go by that, and it's so sad because this is something that happens to people. There are people going through this, like being depressed and like not being able to enjoy the pleasures in life. So my takeaway from it is that we need to enjoy the little things in life, because not that I'm saying we'll end up getting depressed and missing out on that, but it's through enjoying these, for me, it's through enjoying these small little things in life that you become happier, and when you are happier, then depression will not find its way to you. And also, if you are going through depression, kindly seek help, and you will get over it with time. And basically, that's all I can say. And thank you so much for watching this with me. I hope you loved it, and I'm curious to hear from you. So kindly drop a comment and let's have a conversation. I love interacting with you and hearing from you. So keep the comments coming and don't stop at all. So if you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. And feel right at home, by the way. Don't forget to smash that red subscribe button down below, and be part of this amazing family. And if you'd love to be notified each and every time that I post a video, which is actually each and every day. So imagine each and every day of entertainment, learning, adventure. It's just, it never gets any dull. It goes better, better, better. So kindly smash the subscribe button and notification bell, and I promise you will not miss out on any episode going forward. Last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you are also welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community, as well as my PayPal address, and you can as well have guaranteed requests through either platform. So thank you for watching. Na wapenda sana, Swahili 4, I love you so much. And until next time, peace out and bye.